Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Vijay Saxena, the double ganger of Amitabh Bachchan. Let's know all about him.
You shut up. This is between two friends. You don't talk. Don't talk.
Amit, ye kya ho raha
hai? You shut up. This is between husband and wife.
Vijay Saxena was born on 1st January 1968 in Dhubri, Assam. He started working in Hindi films as a spot boy. He made his film debut with Swarg Yahan Narak Yahan. He did not have a very long career in Bollywood. He was seen in films between 1990 to 1994. It is his resemblance to Amitabh Bachchan that made him famous. He was also seen in the parody film Ram Ghar Ke Shole, which was inspired by Shole.
समझ में नहीं आता कि गब्बर सिंह जैसे खतरनाक डाकू को मारने वालों को इनाम दिया जाए या हथकड़ी पहनाकर बंबई पुलिस के हवाले किया जाए।
हथकड़ी तो लगेगी जरूर, क्योंकि हम जेल से भागे हुए कैदी हैं।
The film was made with all duplicates. He was also a part of the film named Akhri Chetavani. In the film, he was paired opposite Sudha Chandran. It is said that in the year 1994, he was signed by a top director, but it was unfortunate, as he died in a car accident in Mumbai on 24th June 1994. To know more about such stories in Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.